If you're facing random FPS drops while running League of Legends, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Random FPS drops and stuttering is something most gamers deal with on a frequent basis for different reasons. Here, we have shown how you can fix such issues on League of Legends, so stick till the end and perform as shown to easily fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run command. Type devngmt.msc and press enter to open device manager. Expand display adapters and right click on the graphics driver. Select the search automatically for drivers option. Once the drivers are installed, you will have to restart your PC to have changes take effect. You can also use GeForce Experience or Radeon software depending on your graphics card to update the graphics drivers. Method 2. The next thing you can do is set League of Legends as high priority from the task manager. Open League of Legends and minimize the game. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. Click on the Details tab and locate the League of Legends .exe file. Right-click on it and select the priority to high. Method 3. The next thing you can do is set League of Legends to perform at high performance from the Windows graphics settings. Type graphics settings in the Windows search bar and select the top result. Next, select the desktop app option from this drop-down menu. Click on the browse option and navigate to the League of Legends installation folder. Look for the League of Legends .exe file and add it. League of Legends will now be added here. Click on it and select Options. Next, click on High Performance option and click on Save. Method 4. Another thing you can try is ending all unnecessary tasks from the background while League of Legends is running. Open Task Manager again. In the Processes tab, locate the processes that are consuming high resources and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Do it for all the unnecessary processes. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.